My name is Seppy and welcome back to SnowRunner. I just delivered lots of wood. Now I need to get lots of consumables. I almost repaired the truck completely. So that's good. Not so good. I almost repaired the truck completely. But I need to restock the bandage. It's now empty. Owie, owie. Nice try. Really nice try. Now I need to repair the truck again. That's bad. Good. All right. Owie. Hi. Come on, keep doing it. Keep on driving, you can do this. I know that you can. No, no winch connection, please, Udia. Alright, how do I do this now? I mean, how do I avoid flipping my trailer again? Now we do have the problem again. Come on, you stupid thing of a trailer. Why aren't... What are you doing? Just need to be inside that... Who designed this stupid warehouse where you can't even turn around a big trailer? Okay, let's do the following. No, this most likely won't help either, but let's see. Let's do this. Stop. And detach trailer. Alright, here's lots of space. Okay. Like this, I am inside that loading zone. I'm not flipping the trailer again, that I lose all the cargo again. This would be amazing. Let's see. Okay, I can now cargo management. It's perfect. And I can attach the trailer. Perfect. Okay, cargo management. No, I don't need bricks. I don't need metal rolls. I don't need smooth pipes. I don't need fuel. I don't need cement. Consumable, that's what I need. Six of them. Alright. Okay. I don't even want to know what I need to do to get metal beams. I hope I'm not required to drive out here again, because this really becomes a little bit boring, driving all the time out here, having the hassle of turning around that stupid trailer, then driving all the way out again. Oh, come on, why are you doing what you're doing right now? Why aren't you driving? Right. Get the boron. Oh wait, can I even attach something? I think this was the problem, that I can't attach something to it because of that crane. Can I? Okay, this is useless. I mean, I could drive you back to the sawmill, I guess. Okay, can you? Don't think that you can. I think I need the other one. Not nice. All right, let's quickly refuel. And let's sell that guy. Burning radius, please. you. Thank you for a fresh fuel trailer. I mean, I could have also, I don't know if this guy has a fuel, big fuel trailer attachment situation possible. But I could have also brought an even bigger fuel tank out here. Okay, perfect. Perfectly positioned. Am I close enough? Thanks. Yep, come on, come on. Keep on going. I really hope metal beams are easy to get by. I don't need to do so much work again. No! Shoot. That's bad. Why is this even a thing? Why is this even... No. Why is this even a thing that can happen? Can I somehow lower the ramp? Activate ramp. Hey? Nice. Okay, cool. Okay. Good that I can activate the ramp. All right, please keep going. Alright, come on. We did it so many times. We don't have to always have such a hard time through here. Or do we? Okay, buy a tree. Come on, you can do it. Keep on going. All right, we are through. And again, this bad spot here. This is so repetitive. This is so repetitive and bad. Come on, just let me through. Thank you. All right, come on, do eat, please. Are we through finally? I think we are through. Yes, we are through. That's good. Finally. Alright, almost there, almost done. Almost consumables delivered. No, don't get stuck now in the last minute. Why are you getting stuck? Okay, finally. Finally we did it. Okay, let's manage the cargo. Consumables. Okay, only metal beams to go. Let's see, how are you, warehouse? Oh, you have infinite, okay, great. It means I have to go through this suck again, but it's a different, at least somewhat of a different suck. Okay, great. Okay, I know where to go. That's amazing. So let's head out. And let's get stuck right away for some reason. All right, I think this is a good moment to end this episode. Next time we will get the metal beams and then we are done with the ore sorting center, hopefully. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this one, hope you will be joining me next time. Until then, my name is Seppy, see you!